course he's late. Speaking of dumb, here he is.
You come alone?
Of course.
Did you?
Just me and you, kid. What are you, serious? Sit down. Sit down. You want to shake my hands now? Last time I saw you, you hit me with a pair of brass knuckles. You're lucky I kept you breathing.
Oh, yeah. I'm lucky. You didn't think you'd ever see me again, huh, Tony? You and your goon put me in the hospital. Nearly ended my career. But what can I say? I'm full of surprises. Last week, that was just a little payback. Nothing personal, just business.
I told you to stay in your lane, but you didn't want to listen. So now here we are, over 4 months later. Look at where you're at, and look at where I'm at. You work for me.
Right. But are you the North American champion?
No.
Are you the tag team champion?
What are you asking me questions that you already know the answer for?
It's my kind of questions.
Don't insult me, Jefe. I may not be the champion, but you know who I am? I'm the boss. I dictate everything.
I've heard it all before. You dictate the rules, and I enforce them. Tony, you must know by now, this arrangement isn't gonna work. See, I'm a prideful person. My legacy, the legend of El Legado del Fantasma, it was built and raised.
Yeah. Listen, the Legado was built on hard work. I've heard this all before. You can do your hard work up in your ivory tower with your stupid pride. But look at where that got you, walking behind me.
So what are you gonna do, huh, Don? ¿Qué quieres hacer? Because you don't care for me, and I'm less and less concerned for your well-being.
What do I want? I want you to come back to work and do your job. Santos, you don't have any power. I called this meeting so you could get your head on straight. But I can see it's still shoved up your ass.
My ass.
Yeah.
Over the past 4 months, I got to know who you are and what makes you tick. And you just love having that big feather in your cap. Huh? The only reason why you're the Don of NXT is because you sent Ciampa packing. So I offer the same. One final match, but we up the stakes. Next week, heat wave. You beat me, I'm gone. Never to be seen again in NXT.
Never.
Nunca.
Okay, but I get to keep those three sheep, because without you, they were starting to come around.
They are not sheep. They're my familia.
They're sheep.
You can keep them, but if I win, El Legado del Fantasma is free from the D'Angelo family. Capisce?
You got your match under one condition. This ain't gonna be a regular match. This match is gonna be under rules me and you are very familiar with. We settle this man to man. We do this in a street fight.
Una pelea callejera. Street fight. I win. Legado is free.
I win. Your history.
You got it, boss. Deal. Next week, we find out who's the true leader of leaders.
Go say your goodbyes to the Legados, because at Heat Wave, I rid NXT of Santos Escobar for good.